Class 3, Social Studies, Chapter 5, Mumbai. So children, today we are going to study Mumbai. Mumbai is the capital city of Maharashtra. It is one of the most populated cities in India. Mumbai is also known as financial and commercial capital of India. Why Mumbai is called financial and commercial capital of India? Because a lot of business and trade happens in Mumbai. And Mumbai is situated on the coast of the Arabian Sea. The governor, chief minister and ministers of the state government live in Mumbai. So, the governor, chief minister and ministers of the state government live in Mumbai. Next, history of Mumbai. Mumbai was ruled by many rulers. The last were the Portuguese and the British. So, Mumbai was ruled by many rulers. The last were the Portuguese and British. Each of them, the Portuguese and British, left their mark on the city in the form of monuments and other buildings. Initially, Mumbai was the settlement of a fishing community. The British built the first railway line from Mumbai to Thane in the year 1853. In 1853, the British built the first railway line from Mumbai to Thane. The climate of Mumbai. In summer season, Mumbai is warm and humid. In winter season, the climate is pleasant. During the monsoon season, that means between June and September, Mumbai gets heavy rainfall. The life of the people of Mumbai. Mumbai has many factories, film studios, banks, offices, schools and colleges. Many people from all over India came to Mumbai to work and live together. Marathi is the main language of Maharashtrians, that means people of Maharashtra. However, Hindi and English are also spoken in Mumbai. The main festival in Mumbai is Ganesh Chaturthi. It is celebrated with a great deal of joy every year. Ganesh Chaturthi lasts for 10 days. On the final day, after procession, idols of Ganesha are immersed into the sea. Food habits of Mumbai. We can find food from all over the country in Mumbai. Mumbai is famous for street food. Belpuri, Vada Pav and Pav Bhaji are the most popular snacks of Mumbai. The transport system of Mumbai. Mumbai is famous for its locals or local trains. So, Mumbai is famous for local vehicles or local trains. The locals are the city's main form of transport. Mumbai is also famous for best buses and black and yellow taxis. The Mumbai monorail opened in February 2014. Mumbai is a port city. There are two busy ports where a lot of business take place. So, Mumbai monorail opened in February 2014. And Mumbai is a port city and there are two busy ports in Mumbai where a lot of business takes place. Then the Bandravoli ceiling. The Bandravoli ceiling is a long, graceful bridge over the Arabian Sea. Here are some dictation words for you. Portuguese, British, commercial, business, monuments, settlement, Maharashtrians, Ganesh Chaturthi, immersed, monorail.